episode number 8 right here of God of War Ragnarok. As you guys remember in the last episode, man, we was going crazy. We had to kill like that huge ass dinosaur looking creature type of thing, bro. But right now, this is episode number 8, so I hope you guys enjoy, man. Like I said, we are back on the grind with this game. And yeah, hope you guys enjoy, like I said again, man. And I hope you guys enjoy the gameplay. And I want you guys to make sure that you guys check out this game too if you guys have not checked this bitch out yet. This shit is actually fire as hell. You feel me? It is. But anyway, this is episode number 8. So I hope you guys enjoy. Without further ado, let's do what they do and get into motherfucking episode number 8. Now I gotta try to figure out where the hell I need to go. So right now, how do we stop that? So if I'm over here, go back up. There's gotta be something I'm not seeing. We just came through there. There's a ladder? No, we don't go over here. We can't jump up there. Is there something that I need to hit? Freeze the winning channel with the lever to block the water.
Looks like the water powers the crane that's picking the cargo up.
Oh, there we go.
Hey, looks like you stopped the water flow in that trough.
I'm about to say, I had to try to figure something out. I didn't know how to do that shit.
Let's head across.
Here we go. I think we gotta light this thing on fire.
There's a brazier to the left of the chest. Maybe you can light it?
Good bet. There's a couple more near here. Let's find them, yeah?
I will try my best to find them. That's another one. That's another one. We're gonna get this chest right here. See what this is. Some more collectibles. Rawhide. There is one more somewhere. It's over there. So what I'm gonna have to do, I'm gonna have to stop the water flow. I have to get this one first and then I'm gonna be able to get the other one. Alright. Oh, go back, what's that? Go back. No, I just missed out on something. What's that? Mimir! Brother, I need you to read that.
Cooperative in large scale.
My mirror. Cool. Alright, damn. We're gonna go ahead and freeze the water again. And then this one, we light this up. So we freeze the water, then we not freeze the water. I feel that bad, that miserably. Damn it. Got it. Finally get to see what's in this chest. Probably something we could use, and it's the moment of truth. Maximum rage increase. Collect enough horns of blood meat to maximum rage. Okay. Got more of that. Got more rage. And you know when we go into rage mode, that's how we get more health. When we beat their ass in rage mode. What's this? Okay, this is locked. I don't know what this is to. We're gonna keep exploring though. Go ahead, son.
Great. I'll head across for a better look.
Alright, son, while you do that, I'll try to figure this out down here.
Father, there's a gate up here heading towards the entrance to the mine. If you can get up here, I'll need your help lifting it. Yeah. That was close. Try again.
Gotta stop this water.
Oh, come on. You can jump that. Your knees aren't that bad.
Yes, they are, Atreus. Atreus. How do I want to do this? I know how to do it. I'm trying to see. There's gotta be a way I can crash that. There's no way I'm getting stuck on this. Atreus, what are you doing? Do it one more time, Atreus. Time to Astro to freeze the gear while the bridge is level. Oh, I think the bridge gotta be leveled. Okay. That makes more sense. There we go.
I hope you
can make
sense.
I don't know why I couldn't fucking.
Another one of those wooden troughs. I wonder how the dude thought of stuff like this.
Hi. Might be the great motivator of convenience. Why do the work when you can get the wet stuff to do it for you?
What are we supposed to do? Here we go. Whatever the fuck we're doing, we're supposed to do, I don't know. But what the hell am I supposed to do? Oh, there we go. Oh, I know what I gotta do. Gotta get this side. Here we go. I was wondering, like, what the fuck am I supposed to do?
Sure hope Tyr's here.
Atreus, we seek information.
I know. Stop acting like I'm trying to start a war.
Yet you do not say otherwise.
Others? Maybe we can lay this to rest a bit, eh?
Here we go. No! I fucked up. I freeze the water again. This thing gonna come down a little bit. And that's when we gonna go up. This thing come up more. And then we jump.
You lift on your side. I will lift on mine.
Heavier than I thought. Thanks. Let's keep moving.
Come on, Trey. There might be some over here. Why are you running this shit? See? Doing all this fucking running. Gonna have me run past this shit. No thank you. Gotta get everything that I can possibly use. Forged iron. Can't go down here, okay. See what else is over here. Alright, we good. Run back to Trace. What's this? I'm not gonna worry about it. Just gotta squeeze through. Come on.
Got something else for you.
Sindri!
What is it?
Since you're currently lacking a light source, sorry, and have no way of seeing exactly what untold horrors lurk in the dark, these will help. Okay, back to your exploring now. Off with ya.
Thanks, Sindri. Hey, wait, what do you mean by untold horrors?
Man, disappeared. Oh, really? One thing you don't do is play about me and mine. Don't play with my son. Trash over here. disappeared in the race just like that. But there's more. Come on, Atreus.
Down.
I'm trying to watch one.
Thank you, watcher.
Should be all of them. Got him. Burning heal, bitch. Okay, so. Is there a way we can get up there? Nope. Thought there was.
Let's go now.
Atreus. Back to our adventure. More hack silver.
This is it. This is the mine.
Intriguing. However, we're ill-equipped to do anything with it right now.
Yeah. There's a bunch of clues on this game that you gotta just try to figure out. You gotta do side missions and all types of shit.
Well, looks like the official entrance to the mine is blocked. But there's gotta be another way. Maybe this cave will get us in.
This way.
Nice. Not a dead end. Come on, let's see where this goes. Oh, you got it, man.
Yeah, I've been camping down here, haven't you? Good hits, good hits, good hits.
Where are they all coming from?
I don't know, we're in the cave. We might be in the cave of these little creatures.
It certainly smells like we're headed into a mine.
I think I can hear the water too.
Slow down, Atreus. Take care. Be ready.
Oh, that is a mine with a creature.
They will overwhelm you quickly. Stay close.
Atreus, take these little creatures out. You gotta take these little creatures out. There's a fucking beast in there. Inside of the mine.
They just keep coming.
It's a bird slap. Spawning a little wretch is like there's no tomorrow.
Oh, shit. Come on, Atreus. Come on, Atreus. Need you, Atreus. Need you, Atreus. No, I'm going to rage mode. Fuck that. Beat his ass. Got him, Atreus. I'm beating his ass. I'm beating his ass. I'm beating his ass. I'm beating his ass. Beating his ass, Atreus. Trace, I need you to get him. Here we go. Got his ass. That's the hell out of him. Damn. Took the fuck out of him, didn't
he? That thing was nasty.
Yes, it was. We got him, though. That should stop all those little creatures from coming in.
The smell these things leave behind is so gross.
Small consequence for disturbing the home.
Let's keep moving.
Came from that little cave. I don't know how to get that. Maybe we need like some type of rail. Some type of train to break that. Maybe. I had to guess. I don't know.
Maybe we can ride this boat thing further into the mine. Worth a shot.
Right. Can't lose. Nothing else we can lose. Get in the boat, son.
I'm sorry. I know you said not to, but I can't stop thinking about this. We spend all of our time fighting bad stuff. And I don't get why we can't do that alongside Tyr.
We do not know him.
We saw his shrines. He's a leader. He stood up to Odin when no one else would. If he's done it before, why wouldn't he do it again?
Images from long ago do not tell a whole story.
There's a door. Once we get off this, let's check there for Tyr. He's gotta be close. I can't help but feel like you're angry with me or something. Ever since we got to Svartalfheim, you've been critical of my every move. If you don't think I can lead us, just say so.
It is not your competence that is in question.
Okay, but what does that mean?
Consider your intent.
Another door. We'll have to check that one too.
Durlin's instructions do not say which one.
Nope, we're on our own here. Your question from before, about my intent. I intend to help the God of War stop Odin. And that means freeing him from whatever prison he's in right now.
Brace yourselves, friends.
Sindri? Oh.
And be careful exiting that thing. One foot at a time, there are loose rusty nails everywhere.
Have you seen any signs of Tyr?
As if I would navigate this maze of running sewage. No, I'm sure you'll manage that on your own.
I don't know. The water looks pretty clear here.
Keyword, looks.
Well, I hope you guys enjoyed, man. This was episode number 8 of God of War, y'all. Of God of War Ragnarok. We got more gameplays on the way, so stay on the lookout for that. And with all that being said, man, it's your boy Coleman. I'm going to see y'all boys when I see y'all boys. Peace. Sheesh.